We told you that 25 years ago, Katanga was falsely reported destroyed. In 2175, Sigson had moved it to the Mid-Rim. 2 years later, the colony it serviced was overrun by xenomorphs. Survivors fled to Katanga, where the infestation spread. Colonial Marines responded to their distress call. It was a Marine to claim Katanga was scuttled. A senior staff officer on site conspired to hand the young hive over to Weyland Yutani. Sadly, yes. General Delilah Vaughn, one of the conspirators responsible for the Frontier War in 2184. Before her disgrace, she rose to assistant commandant of the Corps. Colonial Marine officers conspired with Weyland Yutani executives to provoke a war between the United Americas and the Union of Progressive Peoples. The generals wanted a decisive war after decades of proxy conflicts and containment. Weyland Yutani merely wanted to drive arms sales. The Colonial Protection Act was passed to prevent such things from happening again, and Commissars was initially formed to monitor outside influences on the Corps. There were no reported sightings, not in any star system visited by humans, and not recorded by any vessel in transit. Most likely, Weyland Yutani moved Katanga to a location in deep space, far off the shipping lanes. They used it as an ant farm to breed experimental stock. When the company wanted to accelerate their experiments at Paula Station, they moved it here. Sigson reported something unusual on the far side of the planet from their settlement. It became the focus of the entire colony's efforts. The xenomorph outbreak began at that remote site and spread back to the main complex. The colonists ultimately abandoned the surface and fled to Katanga. Some evacuees proved to be infected and the infestation flared up again. There was discord among the survivors, unspecified personal grievances, a few deaths were involved. Forgive us if we don't identify the system. It's classified. The planet had suffered a global extinction event around 80 years previous. It was nearly devoid of animal life. Biomes had begun to collapse for lack of pollination. Acidic soil and water were spreading, and the atmosphere was growing over-oxygenated, which made it perfect for the massive rotation of Earth livestock. Judging by the embryo gene lines in their cargo manifests, the colony hoped to become known for its steaks. If you wish to review, we're always available. No need to warn us ahead of time. We have your schedule.
Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
The refinery is not radiating on any frequency. Reconfirm orbital velocity for vector match.
Look, flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way. from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something. On the deck. Corporal Delahaye, grab her tags. This can't seem pass.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
Still two out there.
Thank you.
clear. Keep moving. Welded. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Listen. Catching up. Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo. Ambush.
Thank you. fourth wall!
Ammo. Rearming.
Cross the catwalks. Keep on them.
Grabbing ammo. deployed.
Apparatus hacked!
Shit!
I can't do that.
Bad enough.
Close! Copy! I'm not receiving!
on, Molina. We're coming.
Up. Rearming. Aid kit's here.
Lance Corporal Molina.
Let's rock. Mine's out.
Overhead!
duty.
Orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. Going to scuttle this fucking shitbox.
Rearming.
Override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.